Hello, today I have a tutorial on how to create a Google Classroom. First, log into your tab you see Gmail. Then, click on the apps icon and click on Gmail. From this page, click on the apps icon again, click on more, then click on Classroom. In this page, click on the plus button to create a classroom. Click on the create class option and give it a name. Then click on the create button to finish. This is the newly created classroom. This is the end of the video.